Being a Boilermaker means being part of a family that cares about each other, and when faced with hardships, a family that comes together and helps in any way possible. This past year has been a challenge for everyone, and most certainly for us here at Purdue Athletics. The impact of the pandemic across the collegiate athletics landscape is well documented. Seasons were cut short, events were canceled, and when play did resume, student athletes found themselves competing in eerily quiet and mostly empty venues. The resulting financial shortfall meant that college athletic departments across the country faced difficult decisions, ranging anywhere from deep budget cuts to the elimination of certain sport programs altogether. But fortunately, thanks in large part to your generous contributions to the More Than a Game campaign, and in combination with responsible fiscal management, we were able to avoid the most drastic measures. When the going gets tough, Boilermakers get to work. We established the More Than a Game campaign with an ambitious goal of raising $18 million to help ensure our ability to support our student athletes and position Purdue Athletics for future success. As a member of the Purdue family, you rose to the challenge. I'm beyond proud to say we've surpassed our goal. Thanks to your contributions, our student athletes were able to continue competing and be successful, despite the many obstacles they faced during the year. Our athletic department staff worked tirelessly behind the scenes to provide a safe environment so competition could resume, and our student athletes made the most of the opportunity. Football's Rondale Moore and Derek Barnes both earned their degrees and were selected in the NFL draft, where they'll have the chance to chase their dreams. A young men's basketball squad defied expectations and finished near the top of a loaded Big Ten, earning a 4 seed in the NCAA tournament. Cole Bradley became the first Purdue men's golfer since 2002 to earn NCAA regional medalist honors. Our diving program produced a historic 1-2 finish in men's platform at the NCAA championship. And finally, our volleyball team had one of the best seasons in program history, advancing to the Elite Eight in the NCAA tournament and receiving the most postseason individual honors in Purdue history. Most importantly, we continue to make good on the promise to provide our student athletes with the resources needed for success so that they might become our future leaders. As evidence, they earned the highest cumulative GPA in department history this past year, and our 2021 graduates achieved a 100% placement rate. I am ever grateful for all you have done and continue to do for Purdue Athletics. Thanks to your belief that at Purdue, it's always been more than a game, we have weathered the storm. With the continued development of our talented young student athletes, programs poised to take the next step, and a renewed focus on competitive excellence, I am excited for what lies ahead. I look forward to seeing you, our Boilermaker family, back home again. Thank you so much, and Boiler up.